you don't know, you ain't aware. Why must you stare? If you do, how are you? Okay, so crazy. What's up, man? We're doing Guilty Gear. Now, I had somebody ask me how to show them how to play this. We tried to get into the online the other day, and it was acting real silly. But it's doing something now. Network. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. So we're gonna drop that Discord link in the chat for y'all. No, we're not. Discord is in the description, in the bio. Now they recommended me the Six Flow. I literally watched a documentary the other day where they recommended somebody Floor Zero, and I thought that was impossible. He's like in a gaming league, and the only matches that he's playing in ranked is like other people in his league. So every loss is accounted for, and he got like 20 or 30 losses or straight, something like that. So it's like, man, we recommend you just go here, which is like a floor that's not existent. So I thought that was like, first of all, what the hell, Guilty Gear? That's crazy. But it's also dope to put you somewhere that is like non-existent. They created like a floor limbo. And I'm not sure why every Faust player wants to just fight another Faust player. But they seem to enjoy these mirror matches a lot. And I don't. I don't want to keep playing. I would not want to sit here and play the same character I'm fighting constantly. I see that as like trying to learn from the other opponent. But after a while, I feel like that's just stealing. Like you just want to fight everybody that plays the character and just steal what they do. Figure it out, man. Somehow I'm level 79. And my level is like 24 higher than this guy. He's probably about to still win. Duel one. Let's rock. See? Alright, I forgot everything. I'm not joking. It's not a joke. Oh man. Oh, this is bad. Hold on, check. We got first. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Here we go. We're doing something. We're working with it. Woo! Yes, sir! Alright. We're doing a little something. Here we go, chat though. Watch this. Yeah! What? Yeah.
Oh,
no. Oh! What? No! No, 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 no. Man, come on, y'all. Come on, squad, bruh. Don't play with him, man. Now, we did just win a little first little set. We jumped him off. But this might change real quick, because I'm sure this guy's been playing all day. So he goes a rematch, because you got to do that. All right, what we doing? What's up, yeah? Okay. Oh, no. That took a way longer recovery. Okay. I shouldn't have backed up.
Counter.
Ooh, that's... Why'd that take so much longer recovery on here? Oh, no. No. Oh, I got... Oh, no, don't get hit by this bullshit. I got hit by that bullshit. Go bait it out. Told you, we're gonna bait. No! What's up, chat? What the? What's up? Man, look. All right, Delirium. Yes, sir. Oh. I forgot how to do a command grab. No. I should have just... No! Oh, no. Don't fall for it. Don't do this. I did it. I fell for it. Rapskis. What? Dude, that ain't it. I'm telling you. Yeah, really? Now you gotta run it back, bro. Duel one. Let's rock. No. Alright. Oh no, that burst early. Here we go. What? Regular dog. What? Oh, that's okay. Got out button. He's bringing it back. He's calming himself down. Good. Bro, they end the match. They still do that. It makes you say thank you very much. You should be able to like input your own message, like, you know, like, eat my ass type stuff. And this is the way it's gotta go. That should be a rough life in this Guilty Gear streets, Mike. Alright, let's challenge this bald head Nago.
Are you ready? Mankind knew that they cannot change society, so instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Heaven or hell. Duel one. Let's rock. Steel.
What? Alright. But this turned into Samurai Showdown. Okay. Here we go. Oh, he quit? Damn. That's what I get. Damn. Okay. Foul stuff did get a little better. Slightly. Pitter patter. A bit. Circle my face. Do we find a match, Jack? Okay. They are banging in here. I guess they said you can go to like the park. All right, I'll fight this Giovanna.
Are you ready?
Are you ready? No, I don't think I am. Rose. Okay. This Zaire 90 is actually on level 80. It's gonna be cool. It'll be hot, man. It's gonna get crazy. Let's see what this Geo got, man.
Man. Duel one. Let's rock.
I can't remember which one it was. Oh! I got work. Forgot all about Giovanna's little crap. Gotta poke her out of this stuff. Ah! She waited on that bird. That's it. Oh, he got the grab. I was supposed to get the grab. Good shit. Hey, adjusted it that quick. Actually, we adjusted quick, but he readjusted. Just a whole bunch of adjustments going on. What? What? Can you not do it? I won't say fireball tornado anymore. I gotta get my fireball tornado right, y'all. Get my super jump right. What? How are we still getting poked? They need to. That was a straight good sweeping. I don't know what she talking about. She talking it.
Let's rock.
Oh, he met me with the same way. Oh, he supered it up. Giovanna gets good pressure though. I can't even figure out what got buffed or what didn't with this. That was just sweeping. What? Polar Star Coffee. What? That was not a jump.
I
Yes, sir. Oh, I walk right into the ground. I got the wall splat off that. That was literally two hits. Oh my goodness, Aaron Giovanni was cold. Shout out to Zaire 90 or whoever that is. He went crazy.
Smaller.
Right, and these were up high. So they're not going to stay in there. But we can do this tonight.
Yeah, because I'm still good. Hold on. Hold up, chat. going to Eno.
Are you ready?
Where it is. Shout out to Kevin Didi. Whatever his name is. Kevin Didi. Oh. No, he didn't. So I think my thing that has been with Guilty Gear that it's just like, not that it's not, bless you, not that it's not fun. It's just, maybe the colors, maybe it's getting a little bland.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society.
As I see every color pixel in the
video. Let's rock. Take it, man. Squid.
はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけたい。ロボ。はじけた I never know that Eno has like that double for it.
Oh, Oh, just a freeway. Oh! Just a freeway to open you up. Slash. Delay that time, so you don't get the full combo and don't damage them. Shiryu. I think that one said it was on. Dual watch. Let's rock.
Right, Kevin did it. Shout out to him. All right. Where we at? Who we got in here? Maybe a believer. We got the Marty Griffiths. Who's this? Akai? I got disappeared. I think that was the ball of Nagaryuki. Oh, we got a Saul. Oh, yeah. Come on, bro. We fight that Saul. There's a Kai right here. Fight. Oh, that dual station's broke.
Ready?
Okay, the ball guy that was playing Nagaryuki is now playing Kai. Shout to him. It's 10 character wins to 100. Character level, my character level is 80 for Faust, I guess. Or it's high, it's probably higher than that. I don't understand how it gets so high. I don't yeah, it's level 80. I don't understand. I guess it's just because it's the only character I played since I played. Does this guy not match? I'm like, will it not let me challenge this guy?
Are you ready?
He was on like the same skill level, you know, he's lower than me. I don't play it that often.
it's one in
there. Mankind knew that they cannot change. Duel one.
Okay.
Let's rock.
No.
That was smart. I actually
got it. Yeah, you won. Came with the horizontal. Watch how you turn. Okay.
Who is that?
He literally says, "Hiya."
All the roller coasters.
He solidified himself back up with that win. That's what happens when you pick the main character. People, a lot of people like to think it's Soul in Guilty Gear Strive. Actually, little fun fact for you, they are there switching the ranks of the time. It's about Kai. So Kai is actually the main character in the game. Story mode is good to go. The pressure for these guys.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Ah.
There we go. There's my player. There we go. There we go. Come on. Discord links in the bio where we throw out more free tournaments. Get your stuff there, like.
Duel one.
Drop that in there. Okay.
Let's rock.
I was like, why is the build not coming out? Because I'm holding over. Oh, I can low profile that shit. He did a lot of work for me to steal that. That was just the same.
Let's rock.
Oh, that's a lot of
It says I win this time. Yeah, they picked the appropriate one for him because he did. Definitely didn't. Nago wasn't his character. He plays a little bit better with Kai, but everybody plays better with Kai because Kai is the main character. I'm gonna say that now. No excuse. But you're way likely to get more wins with Ryu, Chun-Li, Ken, and Akuma than you are with anybody else. Alright. I really want to challenge him again. Do that one more time. That was actually so much fun. Ready? Oh, he disappeared. Get out of here. Face whooped on Tekken. Alright, we shoot the ones with this Ramathal one time.
Are you ready?
Ben said, I'm ready. What you doing, man? Why do y'all do this? Guilty Gear players, please tell me what this is. Okay. What is this? You ready up, you get into the match, and then when it's time to hit ready, there is no ready. Well, what are y'all doing? Are y'all contemplating life? Oh, you back? Oh, that's official backing out. When you see that, chat playing this online, when you get into a match and they go, "Are you ready?" You hit ready. Look down. You gotta wait more than 2 or 3 seconds, man. Dang.
Are you ready?
Just get out of there. Alright, Megumi. Mega pistol.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on
Duel Intro. 1. Let's rock! I get one.
They brought back your air slash. If you're close enough, you get your old Faust combo again. You get the old school combo. I'm going to show it to y'all right now. I just did it. I'm going to show y'all the cool thing if I can get it off on. They're bringing back Faust. I need to get a hat. Thank you. Y'all about to see the stuff the Faust could connect from. Oh, he quit? Why does this... What's up? Oh, I won. The match is over already. Damn. Ah, yeah, that's because I'm starting to feel it, man. I'm telling you. This guilt, man. If they just restore Faust to exactly the way he was in XR, we're fine. He quit before I could win the set, so I don't want to keep playing a jerk like that. But, good matches, dog.
Are you ready?
Kaiju. And that's another thing that I've been running into on Guilty Gear Online. It's like you get stagnant because apparently these people that aren't even running tournaments online for money all the time and stuff like that don't even want to take an L. So they won't like match you if they think they're going to lose. And they don't even have to be lower in rank. They just... Monkeys feel it in their bones. They're just like, nah, I'm not taking this match.
Are you ready?
It's like, what's up, man? Kaiju Overlord, 200. What are we doing? I'm not understanding. Yeah, that's that stuff, man. That's not good. That's that stuff, man. That's not good. What's up? Oh, but you gonna fight somebody? Don't you fight? You better not fight that Ramlethal. You'd rather have a mirror match? He did. He got into a mirror match. Before he would fight little old KD.
See, that's what I'm doing, y'all. This is what got me stuck. Y'all see what got KD stuck in the smoke. They ain't ready. Got two new characters. That looks like a Leo. What's up? Oh, that Leo scared? What we doing? Oh, that Leo got kicked down to the sixth floor. He tried to go back up. See, that's the thing. Just listen to the game. Sometimes it'll tell you where you need to be.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. We got a Potemkin, a Mega Pistol. Mega Pistol. What you want to do?
I'm sorry, babe.
What you trying to do? Bring that thing out.
So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blame the beasts. Let's rock. Counter.
Damn! What? I forgot all happened. Hold on.
Oh,
he got it.
Slap! Duel 2. Let's rock!
This is it.
I will.
This is your how to play next year.
Win.
Play faster. Win. Alright? That's how you do it. That was all offense right there. That was slightly balanced. That was pretty balanced. More heart than anything. They were saying you were going for some stuff there, fucko. So look, man. That's Guilty Gear Strive. How we do it, make sure y'all smash that follow button. If you want to be a part of any of the free tournaments, running with the homies on stream, be a part of any of this content, that's how it's got to be, okay? So, till next time, y'all seen how we striving? Please don't meet me there, beat me there, all right? We out.